Greetings. Recently, a challenge occurred that led me to read Psalms 89. And again, as I was reading, I came across a golden nugget in the Word of God. Psalms 89:8. O Lord God of hosts, who is a strong Lord like unto thee, or to thy faithfulness round about thee? Thou rulest the raging of the sea. When the waves thereof arise, thou stillest them. Look at that again. When the waves thereof arise, thou stillest them. Are you getting excited, Christians? Thou rulest the raging of the sea. When the waves thereof arise, thou stillest them. Why does that sound familiar? Before I answer that, who is this talking about? O Lord, God of hosts. In the Hebrew, Yahweh Elohe, Lord God, thou rulest the raging of the sea. When the waves thereof arise, thou stillest them. Why does that sound familiar? Maybe because this is repeated in the Psalms. Psalm 65:6, which by his strength setteth fast the mountains, being girded with power, which stilleth the noise of the seas, the noise of their waves, and the tumult of the people. Psalm 93:4, the Lord on high is mightier than the noise of many waters, yea, than the mighty waves of the sea. Psalm 107:28, then they cry unto the Lord in their trouble, and he bringeth them out of their distresses. He maketh the storm a calm, so that the waves thereof are still. Why does that sound familiar? I think most of you know. Mark 4:37, and there arose a great storm of wind, and the waves beat into the ship, so that it was now full. And he was in the hinder part of the ship, asleep on a pillow. And they awoke him, and said unto him, Master, carest thou not that we perish? Master, don't you care that we perish? And he arose, and rebuked the wind, and said unto the sea, Peace, be still. Peace, be still. And the wind ceased, and there was a great calm. And he said unto them, Why are you so fearful? How is it that you have no faith? And they feared exceedingly, and said one to another, What manner of man is this, that even the wind and the sea obey him? So that even the wind and the sea obey him. What manner of man is this, that even the wind and the sea obey him? Who does the wind and sea obey? Yahweh, Elohim, the Lord God. Thou rulest the raging of the sea. When the waves thereof arise, thou, Yahweh Elohe, the Lord God, thou stillest them. What manner of man is this, that even the wind and the sea obey him? I think you Christians should be getting excited. This is another clear confirmation that Yeshua HaMashiach is Yahweh Elohe. Glory to Yahweh, the living God of Abraham. My brothers in Christ, be of good cheer. His word reveals his truth. Hold fast to the confession of your faith, because we know whom we have believed in, Yahweh, who calms the seas. O Muslim, I know you want to think this was by Allah's permission. That is the little demon whispering in your ear to mask the truth from you. But Jesus did not say, by Allah's permission. Jesus commanded the wind and the waves, as the word of God said Yahweh would. Jesus did not ask, Allah, I ask you to calm the waves. When the disciples asked, Master, carest thou not that we perish? Jesus did not say, The signs are with Allah. I am only a warner. Read it again, O Muslim. And he, Jesus, arose and rebuked the wind and said unto the sea, Peace, be still. And the wind ceased, and there was a great calm. O Muslim, see how different the authority of the Son of God is. He is one with Yahweh Elohim. Glory to the living God of Abraham and to his Son. O Muslim, you say you believe David was a prophet of God. You say you believe the Psalms were a message from God. O Muslim, God has shown you mercy by giving prophet David the Psalms to show us who would calm the sea. Yahweh Elohim, the Lord God. O Muslim, God said that he would calm the sea. And O Muslim, what did we just read about Jesus? Jesus spoke to the sea to calm it, and it obeyed. The sea submitted to God. For the sea obeyed the command of Yeshua HaMashiach, Yahweh Elohe. The God who calmed the sea wants to have a relationship with you, O Muslim. Allow God to guide your heart, O Muslim. Submit to Yeshua Yahweh, even as the wind and the sea obey him. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth revealed by Prophet David in the Psalms, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.